Hi, I'm Angela Bishop and welcome to Bish's Biz. It was television's night of nights. There was the glitz and glamour of the red carpet, the drama of who won and who lost, and the chance to sneak a peek at what those with famous faces get up to behind the scenes. And if those clichés alone don't do it for you, just take a look at this story on the 55th annual Logie Awards. Why do you think people love your show so much?
I don't know. I think we've got a really eclectic group of actors. On top of that, the writers and producers, just they meld drama and comedy so well. And Ash is fantastic.
Feeling any pressure tonight, or are you?
Just a little bit. No more than usual. No more than I put on myself, I suppose. It's pretty thrilling. It's exciting.
I don't really know how to say this, so I'm just going to say it. You're my biological daughter. Father, you're my biological father.
Two hands, two Logies, one a gold. A perfect haul for Asha Keddie.
It really, it actually was incredibly overwhelming and it was a big surprise.
You're up against each other. What have you been doing to white-hand each other's chances?
Winding all the clocks back.
Yeah. I thought Hamish was allergic to nuts, so I put nuts in every single meal he had this week.
Foolishly, they actually are the one food that makes me stronger.
Yeah, exactly.
So now I can't lose.
Thank you. Yeah, thank you so much. Obviously, people that voted. My beautiful wife, Zoe, last year you were just a lowly fiancé, and now... shining wife. Just stunning.
I got the chance to play the most extraordinary woman.
In a night filled with emotional moments, Asha's offspring co-star Deborah Mailman won a Silver Logie for playing Benita Mabo and was joined on stage by the lady herself, who was celebrating her 70th birthday. Everyone was on their best behaviour early in the night. And for a change, some of the big-name international guests actually knew something about Australian TV.
That's when good neighbours become good friends. Is that all right?
While a very familiar face won Best Male New Talent, the most popular female new talent winner, Puberty Blues star Brenna Harding, moved many in the crowd to tears with a heartfelt speech.
I'm so incredibly lucky. All those beautiful people I'm sitting with at that table over there, and all these beautiful people in this room, you're all so supportive and wonderful.
You gave such a beautiful speech. It was from the heart. Did you write it?
I thought about it beforehand, who I was gonna thank. But yeah, I kind of, in the moment, I was very overwhelmed, and that was kind of just what I was thinking about. And I was looking over for support and just saw Susie and the whole table, and was just, my heart warmed, and I was like, this is why I can do this. This is why I can make this speech.
The Bondi Rescue Boys celebrated their sixth Logie in a row, while Gold Logie nominee Carrie Bickmore remembered the good luck message from her five-year-old son.
When I left today, he goes, just do your best, Mum, and if you win, I'll give you some money from my piggy bank.
But the night was not without its controversy. For the second year in a row, the identity of the Gold Logie winner was leaked online before it was announced during the ceremony. Fortunately, nobody told Asha.
I cannot think of a worthier recipient of a Gold Logie. I don't know whether, I think perhaps the only, I get the impression from people who know you that the only person in Australia and beyond who doesn't realise just how good you are is you yourself. Congratulations.
Thank you.
The parties continued well into the early hours. Angela Bishop, 10 News. That's all for now. See you next time.